Hello and welcome back to CloudWoods.net. My name is Mauricio, and in this video, we're going to take a look at the extremely easy to use password manager, NordPass. It's a password manager from NordVPN that focuses on usability and price. Unfortunately, that means features take a backseat. Before getting into it, make sure to hit subscribe and obviously that bell icon so you'll be notified whenever we upload new content on this channel. Although NordVPN isn't the first VPN service to offer a password manager, it is the best. NordPass is an impressive service, even if it's lacking a few features that are important to me. Thankfully, those features are easy to look past considering how easy NordPass is to use. When you first download the application, you'll be able to import your passwords from other sources. NordPass supports importing from other password managers as well as your browser. During our testing, we imported just shy of 300 passwords and NordPass picked up all of them immediately. From there, it's simply a matter of installing the browser extension and letting NordPass work its magic. For basic usage, NordPass is great. However, it lacks the flexibility of a service like 1Password. You can hear our thoughts on that password manager in the card above this video if you like. That's because NordPass only supports a few entry types. It can store your passwords and credit cards, but that's pretty much it. I use a password manager to store my logins and credit cards. However, I also use it to store any other sensitive information like personal notes. With NordPass, that's currently not possible, especially since you can't add attachments to password entries. NordPass is as basic as it gets when it comes to password management. Thankfully, it comes with a price tag to match. There is an excellent free plan that allows you to store as many passwords as you want. Like LastPass, the free version also comes with multi-device sync, so you can access your passwords basically anywhere you are on any device. And the paid version adds a few extra features for around $2 per month. NordPass imposes a strange limitation though. It's the only password manager we're aware of that has a device limit. Even on the paid plan, you can only be signed into NordPass on 6 devices at once. Thankfully, you can still install NordPass on as many devices as you want, and if you've reached the limit, NordPass will simply log you out of one of your other devices. We have to talk about the elephant in the room though. NordPass is lacking a lot of features. You can share your passwords and autofill in your browser, but that's pretty much it. There isn't a security center where you can see your overall password health, and NordPass doesn't include an automatic password changer like Dashlane does. It's clear to us that NordPass is focused on simplified password management and it does well at that. However, that also means that it's missing a few key features. It doesn't miss when it comes to security though. NordPass is built in with zero knowledge model, meaning it doesn't know anything about what you store in your vault. Only you have the key that unlocks all of your passwords. That means even if someone were to hack NordPass's servers, all they would find is scrambled data. NordPass is also the only password manager we've reviewed that uses ChaCha20 instead of AES-256. It offers the same security while being much more efficient than AES. On top of that, NordPass supports biometric authentication and two-factor authentication. Unfortunately, hardware two-factor authentication is not supported, so we'd like to see that in a future update of the software. Overall, NordPass gets a lot of things right. The free plan is one of the best we've seen, and the security is top-notch. That said, NordPass is missing many of the features that make its competitors shine. For basic password management, we can easily recommend NordPass. If you want a few more bells and whistles though, it's best to go with another option. Check out our overview video about the best password managers here. You can find a link to sign up to NordPass in the description below, as well as our full written review. And if you create an account, let us know about your experience in the comments below. Also, be sure to click the thumbs up button if you like this video. I'll see you next time here on our channel and hopefully in good health.